one way out. Only one way. How do you know you're not a patient?
Thank you.
key to the house of God is in the theater, behind the light. The theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where I left the card. Okay?
Friends! Children! I need your help! Where are you?
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
Exit interview reported December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
The hips are here.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. A half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors.
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure dead.
They killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt, what we believe. The overwhelming fear, ecstatic rage.
You have to find Wernicke. Only way.
Project Wallrider was a gateway to what?
fucking on course after this life. Dude is a motherfucker. What?
My Job, you alone shall escape the Talpa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. The tell my son?
Find a way around that guy. could just throw it yet. This really be the end of the game. I don't think it would be that easy. Where's it taking me? The fuck is this? Motherfuckers got fucked up. Damn. Motherfuckers got disemboweled hardcore. What were they doing here? Delivery exit. Why does it seem too easy to escape? Thank you. the fuck? Didn't they freeze?